terrifying thought. Can you imagine somebody showing up to do morning media with barbecue sauce stains on their shirt and mustard on his collar?
Oh, and a club by Otis. Hey, Otis is a very endearing guy. I don't know if you had the opportunity. Well, you have. You had him on your podcast.
Oh, man.
And Otis. Oh, and a high elbow now to Morrison.
I think Otis is a very nice human being. I don't want him to be the WWE champion or universal champion ever.
And now Morrison went. Uh-oh. And got caught. What a throw by Otis. Otis with tremendous in-ring acumen, and now Otis into the corner, big splash to Morrison, and Johnny Drip Drip is about to be dried up.
You're not supposed to use that name in jest, Paul. It's a very serious MC name.
And here comes the Caterpillar,
they call John on the streets,
by Otis, and a big elbow delivered to Morrison. And now Otis, I don't believe, is done yet. Otis up now to the second rope. Morrison, your life flashing before your eyes. Splash by Otis. Cover. And Otis with the win.
Here is your winner, Mr. Money in the Bank, Otis.
I can't wait now to next week, because Otis is going to represent himself in court in this battle over the Money in the Bank contract.
Why don't you send some money to commissary for him, too? He's going to end up in prison. First guy ever to get locked up for a civil trial.